where is my teleprompter? Never mind, I'll do some reading like this. Much of the reading we do today is on our computer screens. But do you know that you can set up your browser for optimal reading? Let's think for a second. What do we need for better reading? Good contrast, suitable font size, the ability to see the text without any clutter. Advertisements, banners, tiles, and various other elements can be very disruptive. In Vivaldi, you can do all this when you use the ReaderView mode. It clears websites of all clutter, leaving only pure text. Let's see how the ReaderView mode works. When you've found an article that you'd like to read in the ReaderView mode, simply click on the ReaderView button on the right side of the address bar. Once active, the button will have a highlighted background. In the ReaderView mode, you can play with the font type and also the font size. You can adjust the column width and line height, as well as select dark or light background for contrast. Simply go to the settings, web pages, reader, and adjust the settings from there. There you go. It's super easy. To exit the ReaderView, simply click on the ReaderView icon in the address bar. It even works for vertical text. Yes, vertical text. To enable vertical reader mode, first tick the box for allow vertical text direction. Not every site on the web supports ReaderView, but most pages with a lot of text on them do. Look for the ReaderView icon. If you do not see the icon, the page does not support this mode. Enjoy reading with Vivaldi. And if you're wondering who am I, simply go to our website, vivaldi.com, and find out who am I.
That was great.